I may get stuck in 27 hours. One of my favorite parts is just kind of waiting to go camping. 2 more hours than what you've actually planned to leave. The car is almost always way more packed than you ever planned. Everybody else's stuff like ends up just piled up on your lap. Yeah, but those are what makes trips like these like super awesome.
December 8th.
We've been here for 3 months now. We're barely surviving.
I know, look at this place.
Look at this paradise.
I can't survive here.
Are you
kidding me?
How do we live?
It's December 8th and it's freaking 75 degrees outside.
It's been 90 days since we were put on this island.
Ugh, life here truly is just so difficult. Can't take this warm, perfect weather at all. At all. John, video it.
Your hands are in, like, you're covered in blood right now.
I don't.
David, your ankles are gonna break.
What? Wow. Not gonna lie, I kind of stopped looking at the camera. Oh, you did? There he is. Look at this guy. He's ready for adventure. Ready for adventure.
He's ready. He's ready.
Let's go.
Yeah, yeah. He's
ready to roll.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's get it.
Yeah,
exciting. Let's all of them on the road.
Yon on the road.
You ready?
Do it. Oh.
Hit the road.
Hit the road. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more. What you say? Hit the road, Jack.
pretty much.
But we're pretty much, we're right in the area right now, so.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go find this place. We made it here, and it's like
it's
almost
great.
Pitch black,
and it's
only like 6 o'clock.
It's like warm.
It's crazy.
Out.
We're good, dude. We're good. There's no crazy people at Joshua Tree at all.
No, there's never been there's really no reports of any weird people.
Let's pretend that like not just like 2 weeks ago that like somebody murdered somebody else in Joshua Tree. Let's pretend that.
It's really not that cold. It's not bad at all. We're gonna have a good night.
Woo!
Let's see if we can reassemble this.
Wait, is this a part of a?
Turn on.
It's perfect.
It's a propane
stove.
Yeah.
That's
careful
that
exactly right. What the heck?
What? Somebody was shooting that.
Yeah. Somebody was shooting this thing.
Wow. Yeah, this is probably more comfortable than my own bed.
Practically a mattress is out here.
It's right here.
Let's get this tent thing going.
You have an entire desert to not walk into me right now.
I can't really see you. Maybe a little bit.
We're about to set up our tents and sleep here for the night. It's going to be absolutely awesome because we love sleeping in the desert where a bunch of known crazy spiritual people are supposed to be here in Joshua Tree. But it's going to be awesome. Trust me.
Oh my gosh, that's a man. Guys, there's an imposter. Oh, he's running. Guys, he's running. Oh yeah, party in the desert. Party time.
This is Coachella.
Coachella.
Ready to party here. Look,
let's go. Oh. Rave.
Party in the wilderness. With Jonathan Vick.
To cook some stuff.
Cook some.
Tell some stories.
It depends on what kind of stuff you're talking about.
Some food. We're about to cook some food.
Gourmet.
Cooking.
Gourmet.
Don't worry about it. It's going to be straight gourmet.
So right here is what you call a very nutritious camping meal.
It is currently 9 o'clock at night, and we are just now headed to bed, looking forward to a great day tomorrow.
Like purple over there.
It's so cold.
Morning, Rachel. thought maybe the cold might have killed you.
Drat in my life.
Tap literally got destroyed last night in this huge wind. It pretty much just blew the poles and nearly broke them too. To be absolutely freezing trying to sleep.
I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater too. I'ma put a ride on ya, kid from California, trying to make
it Cottonwood, Joshua,
Cottonwood.
Good old cotton tree. Cotton tree.
In the main country.
Joshua Wood, cotton shmee. There we go.
Let me see that really quick. Let me see it just really quick. I just need to fluff it up just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just one more time, okay?
Oh, you're videoing it?
Fluff it up. Yeah, I was videoing it. My gosh.
This is what I'm having a blast over here.
We're listening to some fuzzy music.
I was listening to that.
Oh, gosh. He's one of those hipsters that, like, he's discovered a new kind of music that nobody actually listens to, and it's just the fuzzy radio stations.
Dude, that there's a lot of them out
white
there.
White noise movement is popular. Like,
white. A lot of, is it really?
Steve.
Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. This is really not like a snappy kind of song.
Donnie, you got your snaps going?
We are Jumbo Rocks. Some big rocks.
Hello.
Shaka's out.
Shaka.
Shaka.
Shaka's out.
Shaka. Wait, where's Shaka. The Shaka's out?
Shaka-lock
bro.
Shaka-lock it. Shaka-lock it.
Shaka-lock it.
Shaka-lock it.
Right there.
Josh Pummel, our leader, is right there.
The leader.
Look at that leader. Move!
Mr. Josh Pummel.
Mr. Josh Pummel's leading it. Laid it.
This is live oak.
Live oak?
Oak.
Oak.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Apparently, there was a live oak here at one point.
There are no oak trees
that
here
was,
currently.
That was a notable... It was a notable thing.
It was a long time ago.
Yeah. It died.
Frickin' vandalism. Vandalers.
Vandalizers.
Vandalizers. Cut it down.
Cut it down. What?
Cut it down.
What are they doing cutting down?
What are they doing?
The tree that made this place oak. Ridiculous. Oh, can't even see it. There we go. What is this, like, bad quality?
Give me the fruities.
Fruit loops?
Wait, I thought these were free pebbles. What is this?
Did you just fart?
What?
Somebody farted. It farted. I heard a little. It was very little. Oh, yeah, get it.
I'm coming home to you. Every night. I'm the colorless sunrise. It's never good enough. I'm the wind that's in your hair that ruffles you up.
This area right here is pretty crazy because it's just kind of this, basically this just flat sand for just like around. It's kind of like this little valley. It's super awesome though.
I'm coming home to you. Not coming home.
man corrected, Josh. This is why this area is called Live Oak, is because this giant oak tree.
You can tell it's an oak tree by the way it is.
Nature with Josh.
There's a dead bush right here.
That's a dead bush.
This one's all finished.
Here we go. I can hardly stand myself. So what am I to you? If you could find a reason, you could let me know. I won't blame you.
Everyone needs to come here at least once in their lifetime. At least once, if not seven times, like I've already done this semester.
It don't matter. It don't.
Nature parkour. Ugh. Nature parkour.
Woo! Yeah. Nature parkour. Go, Josh. Go.
Is the same through all these
nice.
Years.
Nature. Not oh. Changing. Oh, no. Is he stuck?
Not changing.
Josh, are you stuck?
I'm not stuck.
Oh.
I'm not stuck, guys.
Oh, good. Thank goodness. I thought you were almost stuck. Oh, remember the last time we got stuck? That was bad. That was bad.
Does blow my mind because it feels like every single time I come here the terrain is just absolutely different from location to location. It's absolutely incredible.
You have to climb this in order to get married.
You can chill out. Josh is gonna go find the route for us. Be safe, I love you. Be home by dinner.
Blew me a kiss, what a sweetheart. Stevie. Oh, went in the crack to fart. You know you can keep your fart in another crack.
I thought my jokes were bad.
It's like a whole nother world. Ah! Almost fell.
Wow, this place is actually super legit. It's kind of like this cave. Well, that's pretty self-explanatory. I didn't even have to tell you that to show you that. Oh well. I'm telling you anyway, it's like a cave.
Wow. This thing just keeps going back and back, doesn't it?
It does.
Ah! Look at that. Stevie.
What's back there?
That's a good question.
Certain death.
Should I go first?
Go first. I'm just kidding. Don't do it. You have so much to live for, and I'm not getting you back out. Stop, Steve. Get up. Stop. Bad Steve.
Love it. I love it. Absolutely love it.
The other side of it, then.
Whoa. What goes back there?
More caves.
Let's check it out.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow.
Where's the map?
That's the spot. Sunlight. Wow. It's amazing.
Spooky! You know, I haven't actually been in cave like this in Joshua Tree quite yet.
Really?
Well, I mean, usually a lot of the places we climb is pretty out in the open, but this is pretty secluded.
Yeah, this is great. I love this.
Yeah, it's crazy. Don't have stuff like that in Pennsylvania.
No, I'm just kidding. They actually do, but.
Well, sort of.
Oh, through there?
I guess,
through there.
It's definitely not as good as this.
Here we go. Don't get your butt stuck.
That's right.
All right, now it's my turn. Super sketch. Oh my gosh. I'm alive.
We see the light. Woo!
If I see you fall, it's gonna be on like fail army.
Parkour, here we go. Yeah! Parkour! There's our group. There you are. That is super tiny.
Oh, hello, crows. The crows are very hungry, yes indeed. We are not dinner.
No. Oh. Whoa. Just kill me. That's fine.
That's not good.
It's just like crushed me.
127 hours if that rock falls and hits your hand, like right there. Be careful.
127 hours.
Here I go. Oh, yeah. What kind of rattler snakes should stuff our bag here? Awesome.
Yeah. Oh, this is sketchy. Sketch my sketch.
Oh yeah. Lots of fun right here. Lots of fun. I feel like one of the miners. If I fall, it's going to be very dangerous.
In the top, here we go! Yeah!
Picture of butt. Easy!
I was hoping you could take a picture of my butt.
It's very dangerous.
Yeah, it is.
It is not your very, look very good though. Yes, yes. Concentrate.
Donna. Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up.
Right there is where we want to be. Problem is, how do we get up there? That is the way to go. Yes.
We found a way. These jumps I am doing are much more sketchy from a different angle than this. But we move on. We press forward. Yes. Yes, the sun. It is hot.
This is where we really start to get sketched out right here. It's getting a bit high. We are determined.
We all done.
I may get stuck. May get very stuck, like 127 hours.
Mom, I love you.
We didn't make it to the top. Oh, the solid ground. ground. Comrades.
The Little Mermaid.